It was like, you have 3 weeks to do this. So technically I was failure.
All right.
From the get-go. So I think even around that time frame of like 2002 to 2009 or so, tech was just emerging. You know, a lot of innovation was happening at the time, and I was grateful to be a part of it.